What the honk?
Be careful!
I expected some foolhardy adventurer with a terminal case of curiosity.
What's this?
Well, look who's back.
Ah, the half pints. Hail and well met.
Wait, hail and well met?
That's not our names!
I think he just means hello. Oh, and for the record, he happens to be a half-wit and a half-pint.
You haven't changed a bit.
Huh? What's so funny?
Oh, you're having a lawn moment. Guess I'll just add this one to the pile.
Wait, what pile? There's a pile?
Apparently. We've met the three of you before, although we don't remember it.
You do not remember us?
Really? No wonder they haven't summoned us.
Then our course of action is clear. We must ensure the pecking order is pecking in the right order. If you seek to command the three of us again, then demonstrate your strength now or else be destroyed!
Hold now. Why must you two always let the blood rush to your head?
What do you mean?
Would you just look at them? These are not the Mirage Keepers we knew.
Hi.
You're right. They do look rather... How do I put it?
Put what?
Mon does set the bar low.
Like Limbo the bar low.
Huh? Ah, I see.
See what?
Very well. What say we pit them against just one of us, to keep things nice and fair?
Agreed then. Go on. Choose from among us, and choose wisely.
Choose for what?
Time certainly has not made you any more clever.
What we're trying to say is, the two of you are no match for all three of us at once. Which means...
Right, I get it. Thanks. Now, let's see.
Huh? Wait, get what?
Would be foolhardy to challenge me. My judgment bolt strikes with such force it would shatter your very soul.
Watch it. For an old guy, he looks pretty tough.
Dude, tough doesn't even begin to describe it.
Be the careful. Remember, we're still the inside their threshold.
Nice knowing ya. You're done!
Take this!
See how you...
Enough. I have seen my fill for one day.
That was fun, for what it was.
A shame the two of you have so much growing up to do.
Quiet, you! I'm a Hulk waiting to happen.
So long. We shall meet again.
Well, our paths may cross before you know it.
Bye-bye for now.
Huh? What's this?
A prismarium, duh.
I know it's a prismarium, dummy.
You didn't manage to imprison those tough mirages, but it looks like they gave you this prismarium from the same tribe as a consolation prize.
I see. I guess we made the grade then.
The mirages of the nebula have been set free. And once again, time resumes its march.
Well, we better make our way back to Cornelia before the Bahamutians get any funny ideas.
We gotta go all the way back.
You can head to Ninewood Hills right now if you want to.
Huh?
Now that the boss has been the bested, I can make you an exit gate right here and now. Ta-da-da! It'll take you back to Ninewood Hills, and from there, Cornelia's easy.
Thanks to the buzz cut. I remember.
You don't get shortcuts much the shorter than a buzz cut. Wait! Unless you buzz the buzz cut, and then the what have you got?
I think at that point, you call it a bald cut.
Thank you.
in Ninewood Hills whenever you went to rest up and the recover HP.
While we're there, we should stop by Chocolates and stock up on items.
Hey, you got it.
Chapter 4. A Legendary Warrior.
Okay then, let's check in with Princess Sarah.
It's the Bahamutian army!
What? They're here already?
Just on our way to see you.
If they've established a camp near our gates, then clearly they must intend to finish us once and for all.
So what now?
Seems to me, we're going to have to nip this little problem in the butt. Hmm?
What do you propose we do?
We should take the fight to them.
Well said, but as things stand, Cornelia simply does not have the manpower.
If you can just buy us some time, we'll do the rest.
Huh?
Me and Rain will sneak up on their boss and take him out!
What? Is it really that simple?
Well, he may not exactly look it, but Lon's pretty good in a fight. Thing is, he used to get picked on for being such a pipsqueak.
Please, as if you were ever any taller than me.
Oh, well, I might have made up the pipsqueak part, but he definitely did get picked on. I think that maybe the other kids were a little creeped out by our arms. Still, we were always kind of proud that we look like this. Because it meant we were just like our mom, right?
I guess.
So, let's talk more about Long getting picked on. Boy, did they make him cry. But, after I whipped him into shape, he never lost a fight again.
How wonderful.
But that's not because he turned into some kind of bully-destroying machine. He just literally never picked a fight he couldn't win.
Really? His threat assessment skills were uncanny. He always knew the odds.
Call it natural cowardice.
Hey, watch it.
So Lon, how about it? Do you think we can beat those guys?
Piece of cake? Well, not a piece of cake. More like very large sliver of cake.
Well, there you have it. So, are you willing to trust us?
Very well, then. We must act. It is only a matter of time before the Federation completely overruns Cornelia. We will fight and place our faith in the Mirage Keepers.
Huh. What a weird thing to remember. I know someone bullied Lon, but why can't I remember who?
We finished evacuating the townsfolk. We tried to convince the princess to take shelter as well, but
hello there. Are you the keepers from the prophecy? I'm Captain of the Cornelian Army 1st Brigade. Princess Sarah has appointed us as vanguard. We have been informed of the particulars. We'll time our feint to when the two of you storm the field. You can set out just as soon as you're ready.
Thank you.
Where's the goblin camp?
Up on that hill. Come on!
According to the Vanguard's reports, many of the enemy forces are capable of inflicting blindness. It impairs your eyesight and causes your weapon attacks to miss more frequently. Oh, why don't you take these eye drops?
Good luck out there. We're counting on you.
Okay.
Wish and boosh!
Oh, yeah!
What are those chain things?
Whoever the Mirages are beholden to must be close.
What? B.O.?
Stop it. Nice knowing ya.
Good luck.
We've got the advantage.
You won't know what hit you.
Seems awfully familiar. Make this good.
Dude, it's on. Well, that ought to
do it.
Yeah!
Predictable.
should have known that wasn't the last of them. Thank you.
I won't hold back.
Right, let's do. We did it!
Oh, yeah!
The enemy commander has taken position further up the plains.
All injured soldiers have been ordered to fall back to this point and wait for further orders. Please, finish this fight for us.
Unga! How humiliating!
Yeah.
Ready.
Oh, help, Captain. I'm just not cut out for battle.
Good timing. Some of my soldiers swore they'd seen the princess on the battlefield. I suppose I got a bit careless.
Princess Sarah was here?
What? No way. That can't be right.
I'd like to think so. But knowing her, it's possible. Still, we must focus on the task at hand. Don't worry about me. You two should press on. Up ahead, you will find the Bahamutian soldier in charge. You goblins.
Cool. Let's do this.
So bad.
Okay.
I could have sworn I saw Princess Sarah on the front lines.
Predictable.
Thanks for the help just now. Take this.
We won't let Cornelia fall!
Thank you.